The county of Sacramento is taking aim at pit bulls and chihuahuas. Starting Friday, the county will offer owners of those breeds free spay and neutering. The Night Team's Tom Duhane explains why and where officials want to control those breeds.
Nearly 60% of the dogs in the county animal shelter are stray pit bulls, chihuahuas, or mixes of those breeds. Officials say that's too many.
There's an incredible amount of excess animals running the streets of Sacramento.
And a sizable percentage of those pit bulls and chihuahuas come from two zip codes. So pet owners in 95823 and 95828 will be offered free spay and neutering to reduce the overpopulation from amateur breeders who hoped to make money.
There's not a lot of money out there because there are so many of them out in the community now. And those are the same people that end up with the puppies that are older that they can't give away or can't sell.
Volunteers will be going door to door with these information boxes, handing out flyers and door hangers, making the offer. Funding comes from a $99,000 grant from PetSmart. And the service will include rabies vaccination and a dog license at no charge. Dickinson says pits and chihuahuas account for more bites than other breeds. He says fewer strays means fewer problems.
Neutering your pet also will extend its life. And if you don't live in those two zip codes, there's help available from SPCA and by getting a county voucher. In Sacramento County, Tom Duhane, KCRA 319.
The county's goal is to spay or neuter 1,000 dogs over the next year.